Well, listeners, cry. Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. Is that thing playing music? Which way were we going? Take Jangles? Can't remember which way we're going. Oh, I see.
We need Sonya here.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
Excellent. Quick save. Is this where we want to go? A little moldy food, delicious. Tin can. A lot of cigarettes. What else we got? Pack of cigarettes, small pitch fame, clipboard. Huh. It's like a ghoul and a Mr. Handy. Unlock the safe.
Yes.
308, 45, 10 mil, 55, 6, gold watch, muzzled, advanced 10 mm pistol, and 3-1 money. Nice. Grab that. Let's go through here. Buck in the broom.
Looks like this place is done.
The bad one, Theragul.
Gotcha. Biometric scanner keys, steel.
I think the one robot is enough for now.
Alright.
What's it got?
Wouldn't take it.
Wonder glue. Braxo. That's where I came in. Grab some turpentine. More turpentine. Wrenches. Take the cams. Is this another one? Power relay, enhanced charging card with steel. Ball cap hairbrush. Ah, damn it. Ball pin hammer, I'll take that. There's a lot of Mr. Handys here. That's another one, isn't it? I'm gonna head back and drop a whole bunch of stuff in that safe back there. Oh, and I missed this oil can. And that extinguisher. Oh, it's the Braxo. Yes, I know I'm carrying too much. Come on. Where is that safe? Go by weight. And take everything. Extinguishers. Yeah, even the... Ah, that one's nice. Even the legendary items. Come on, take it all. And all this stuff. Yeah. That was a lot of Marlark meat. Our 0.5 weight. Keep taking it all. 0.2, good enough. Come on, Nick. 308, military circuit, steel. Enhanced targeting card, steel. 308. I'll take the broom in the bucket. All the cans. 50 squirrel bits, dirty water. Can, first snap camera, silver locket, ammo, some paint cans. Huh, seems to be everything. Here's where we go next.
We need to get through here, Mal.
No problem. Come on, Sonya.
Oh, Well, canister.
Building a collection and or something.
Duct tape. What's those? There goes Sonya. Which way are we supposed to go? Quick save. What's this way? Looks like the right way. So let's go this way first. Screwdriver, can, bottle, dish rag.
We're getting really close.
There's nice.
A brewery near our stronghold. This has to be the basement.
Brewery, you say?
Mel, no.
Just kidding.
Grab that extinguisher. I wonder if this computer can open that door. Come on, let me pass. Security door control. Open door. Yep, come on. So they said it was past. Said it was past the brewery.
We get it. You're zombies.
Loaded drawing one. The last time I saved? I can't remember. Wait. It's right here when I was making a choice. So let's see what's this way. Some factor of fried water, 45, 38, give me a buttercup head. Duct tape, soap and table spoon, Bobbi and hammer, screwdriver.
I don't think we're alone.
Then, don't underestimate us again.
Ah, legendary one. Oh, sorry about that. Lucky metal right leg, I'll never probably use that. All caps, not shall Marlurk, Marlurk meat. If it was just lucky, it probably would have, but. Save. And with this. It's through here. Fusion core.
That's it.
I'll take that. And all these bits. Bucket and gas can. Don't get too close. Save. What's through here? Nothing there. Nothing there. Whoa. That's a lot of Marlick babies. Check that out. Okay. Save. Yeah. Nose itchy. Oh, coffee cup, wrench. Paint can. We got tin can. Ooh, what do we have over here? Most oil can. Gas canister. That seems to be everything down here. What about up here? I'll take that Wonder Glue. Cans. Duct tape, ball peen hammer. Save. Let's see what's through here.
Over here, Mel.
Gotcha. Sonya,
you mind keeping an eye out for a second? You gotta run a diagnostic. Thanks. What'd they miss?
Where are we now? Did we go back to a place where we were before? What a feeling we just did. Oh, there's a mop there, bucket. There's some things I didn't pick up. Maybe this is a new place. And there's no bodies, so that's a bright side. But that wooden crate's empty. This looks way too familiar. Yeah, I think we just went in a giant circle. Oh, wait. Which way were we supposed to go? This way, I think. Wait, no. Okay, we're going back the way we came. I am so lost. So it's this way. Plunger? And then... yeah, I remember that. Okay, back this way. Through here. To raise my endurance, more health would be very nice. But more damage is so much better. Go this way. Okay, that leads back here. Is that purified water? Thought so. Okay, now we go this way. Alright, use the terminal. Yes, the door. I wonder if autosave kicked in there. It's opened up my Pip-Boy. Take all the cans, screwdrivers, everything that I picked up last time. Save. Material and more rat teeth.
The basement of that brewery.
Brewery, you say?
Mel's
talking about gold watch.
Just kidding.
Crippling pipe wrench? 50% more limb damage. Ah, wish I'd gotten something better. Military grade duct tape, battery, oil can. I think that was industrial grade oil can. I should get a lot of oil from that. I can't use my level up because I want to save it when I gain my next level. Hopefully the message will stop since I opened up my menu. Get a cigarette. Don't know why that guy didn't wake up. this. Cistern.
Through.
Can I pick the lock? No. Screwdriver, open door. Yes, come on, go back. Save. That's not the radio. Oh yeah, that's Sonya. When I can. So what would I want? Ah, here we go. 3845. 38, fragmentation mine, short pipe rifle, and power relay coil. 5 mil. I was wondering why that I would want to get in here until I saw that. Take a bucket. 38, ladle. Set a pocket watch. Ball cap can. What else you got here? Take a bucket. Stim pack, purified water. Gas can. Beer. This looks like the right way. So let's go the wrong way first. Cigarettes. Oh, just leads up here, just the other way. Salt cap. Extinguisher. Can't get rid of that. What do you have here? 308 fusion cells, shotgun shells, 38 plasma grenades, powerful calibrated, powerful pipe pistol. Wait, ported calibrated, powerful pipe pistol. Pure money and pulse mine. Take all the bottles and cans and the Braxo. Hammer, wrench. Ooh, bag of cement. So which way am I supposed to go now? Just disappear? Yeah, go up here. Wait.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Sonya, you know what to do.
That was a hard one, trigger. Ah, especially since it was more to the right. Sonya, out of the way. Quick save. Ooh. Coolant, I'll take that. What do you have here? Some water, bobby pins. Smokes. Sleep for an hour. Get a little bit of health back. Quick save. Why can't I? Why can't I activate?
Bobbi.
Getting closer.
Mel.
If Bobby's directions are correct, and I have my doubts, the strong room should be right through there. If you had anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel, I suggest you do that first.
Save. There we go. Completed. You with the gang in the strong room basement. In here that's gonna kill me?
Bobbi.
Great. Now my socks are wet. Well, guys, we're right under the Diamond City strong room.
You sure this is the right place? I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond City should be a little further north of here.
I don't have a doubt in my mind. How about a little trust for the boss?
The truth.
Tell the truth, Bobbi. Where are we?
Under the Diamond City Stronghold. And that is the last time I'm saying it. We still need a way to get up there, though. Mel, you think your robot will work here?
Look at this place. The foundation is already crumbling. One blast from Sonya, and I bet the floor above will come right down.
Well, then make it so.
You won't want to be in the room for this collapsing foundation and all.
Good thinking.
All right, then. Everybody clear out. Sonya, prepare yourself for a blast at maximum power.
Get out of the basement.
Here
Nick.
We go! That didn't sound good. Hope Sonya's okay.
Now let's get up into that strong room, shall we?
What happened to Sonya?
Oh, no! Sonya!
Pull yourself together now.
Take those bits.
We don't need that thing anymore, anyway.
But...
you can make another robot with the hull we get from the strong room. Keep your head in the game.
Take all the bits, wrench, oil, cigar boxes, more oil. Oil is always good. Remember, I was starting to get low on that. Bobby pin, duct tape, scalpel. Flip lighter, ribcage, and spine, and icebox. Yeah, that's not creepy. Bucket, can. Aluminum can, to be exact. It's always good. One more level, and I'll be able to use all that aluminum and upgrade all the powered armor to their ultimate levels. Paint can, coffee, pack of cigarettes, empty can. Save. Let's head through. Hancock?
What does this have to do with Hancock?
Yeah, about that. As Mel guessed, this isn't the Diamond City strong room.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just broke into Hancock's storeroom. You know, Hancock, the mayor of Good Neighbor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen, guys, I know this isn't what you expected, but there are still a ton of caps on the line here. Help me take her out, and all of it is ours.
This is Hancock we're ripping off here. The guy tends to hold grudges.
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel, and we can forget this ever happened. What do you say?
Convince Bobby to leave.
Come on, Bobby. At least if we leave now, we leave with our lives.
Well, shit. You're right. I'm not one to give up, but I know when I'm outmatched. Let's go.
Thank God. I don't know why I trusted you again, Bobby.
Talk to Fahrenheit.
That was the last time.
You hit him.
Inventory. What's my weight at? 284, damn it.
Now let's split the boy.
You made the... you made the right move.
I'm sorry.
Sorry to cause you trouble.
The boss will understand. You didn't know what you were doing. Here, take this. A token. For doing the right thing.
Ashmaker, sets target on 5 for 15 points of damage.
Hancock will be happy to hear about your loyalty. You should go pay your respects in person. It's best to stay on Hancock's good side. Trust me.
Dig done. And I'm horribly overweight.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Trade.
Here's what I've got.
Yeah. Got a bunch of experience for that at least. Talk to Hancock, that's what I gotta do next. Can I still loot everything here? Yeah. Light bulbs, what else we got? Gold light flip lighter, duct tape, combination wrench, gas can, used oil can, Boston Bugle. You know what? Transfer. Wait. Ash maker, I'll be back for that. Big cement, extinguisher, makeshift battery. And all this stuff. There we go, that should have cleared up my inventory quite a bit. Moth bucket. Power armor. I? Oh, there's a barrel right there. Get the Braxo bucket, duct tape. Get away from that can now. I wonder if we can leave through the upper route. Oh, what's this? More cans, now a bucket, extinguisher, antifreeze, tall flask, tin can, and we can walk along here. Save. How did they get out? Oh, grab these cans. Boston Bugle. Folder, drinking glass. Yeah, take it all. Nothing in here. Some smokes. Ooh, coffee pot. Coffee. Hot plate. How do those hot plates work without power? Unless they're nuclear powered. Take liquor. Coolant. Commonwealth. Let's see what's out here. NHNM Freight Depot? Okay. I'm just gonna haul everything back to my base and then we'll go talk to Hancock. What? Actually, let's go talk to Hancock first. Okay, that's where we are. Where was Good Neighbor again? There we are. Here we are in Good Neighbor. I have no idea what that was. Quest, kidnapping. Talk to Hancock, give Sheffield Nicola. Oh, it must have been auto-saving. Okay.
Trying to stay on good behavior here. Don't make me do something out of dread.
Hello, Hancock.
Hey, Hancock.
Well, if it ain't Bobby's little patsy. Here, for protecting my stash. Why is Decision nice. Turning on Bobbi like that?
She tricked me.
Bobbi tricked me. She got what she deserved.
Yeah, that's usually how the story goes around here. Let me tell you, this classy little tri-corner hat of mine... getting heavy. Am I turning into the man? Some kind of tyrant? I spend all my time putting down the people I would have been proud to scheme with just a few years ago. I need to take a walk again. Get a grip on what really matters. Living free.
Come with me.
If you're heading out, why not come with me?
Yeah, I like it. You might just be the right kind of trouble. Let me just have a little chat with my community first. Give them the news.
Okay. He's going out that door. We'll go out and see a speech. Good Neighbor it is.
No rush. Everyone just take your time.
Look, everyone, I'm taking a walk. It's time for your fearless leader to get back out there. Mix it up in the dirt before I forget what that feels like.
You can't leave, Hancock! We need you!
Hey, I'm always gonna be here in spirit, my man. Good Neighbor and I, we got a connection. But like any hot and heavy relationship, sometimes you gotta spend time apart. Let things cool off. Remind yourself of who you are. So that's why I'm leaving. I'm still your mayor. I'm still gonna be here when you need me. But it's time for me to stop living so damn comfortable. Because we all know, no one in power deserves to be comfortable for long. Now, what's the best town in the Commonwealth? Where can someone live free with no judgment?
Good neighbor.
I like good neighbor.
All the people. All the people.
And don't let no one forget it.
What, you need something to take the edge off? Fred Allen, Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
Everything you need for the road.
Let's go talk to Hancock. Is Nick with us? I still want to keep Nick with me, but I just want to finish off this.
Need to sell some junk. Head to Daisy's Discounts. I was out by the Cambridge ruins yesterday. Heard this weird distress call. Somebody's in a pickle.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Hancock.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Not now.
Not now.
Suit yourself.
Maybe I do have to talk to him to get that quest to go away. Come on, good neighbor. Open up. There we go.
Hancock.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Done.
You two stay out of trouble.
Come on, Nick. You know I don't make promises I won't keep.
Red Rocket truck stop.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
You're leaving me for this circuit board? You bring him back in one piece, Nick.
I can't promise there won't be some scuffs and dings.
Red Rocket truck stop. There we go. Now I'm back with Nick and everything's working fine. Now I just need to grab the power armor, empty my inventory, usual stuff in between episodes. Click on the episode here if you like and subscribe. If you don't, but hope to see you next episode. Take care.